door. Well, there's nothing for you in there. This is private property, so move along. And they're actually just going in there. Guys, catch up, will ya? Stop getting in trouble. Oh my. Very nice looking bed. Interior posters. Oh, he went in the door. Okay, so it's just barging in places. A hammer. Empty. Oh, a 10 millimeter pistol and some ammo. Surprised I'm able to carry this stuff so far. Cool. Two stim packs.
What you be needing?
So he has plenty of weight, I'm sure, yeah. Take some of this stuff. Oh, you know what? I need to ask Myron to make a stim pack. Wherever Myron is at this point. It's a big super mutant. Oh, you a ranger too? A pretty young woman something. What do you want? Who are you? I'm Elise. That's Gand. We're members of a group that's trying to do right for folks. You don't sound like a charity or a church. No, we are not a religious organization. Mind if I ask you a question? No, go ahead. Alright, so tell me, what's your opinion of slavers? Hate 'em. Disgusting. Vile scum of the earth. I see. Well, I represent a group called the New California Rangers. Someone with views such as yours could qualify for membership. You interested? Sounds interesting. What can you tell me about the Rangers? We've got agents and sympathizers in some of the towns up north. We're spreading the word and hitting slavers wherever we can. The Rangers sound like a group I'd be proud to join. Sign me up. Not so fast. You've got to pass a test to join the Rangers. Fine, just tell me. There's a slaver just outside of town. Maybe you've seen his place. Free the slaves there and then come back and talk to us. I guess we're gonna do that after all. I can do that. He might want some better armor or something like that. Or have Myron wait outside town. Shouldn't you be doing something? Don't come back here until the job's done. Oh, jeez. A man in grease-stained clothes, probably a mechanic. Okay, maybe he's the one who can fix up my car. Since we mentioned, couldn't have mentioned something about fixing a car. Sorry, we're out of business. Alright. I'll just go through here, since it's sure not to be blocked by people. Where's Myron? Myron! Make
so,
something for me.
You finally wise up, beautiful? Yeah, what's on your mind? You can't get enough, huh? What do you need?
Some stim packs.
Just tell me how much and where you want it, beautiful.
Oh, Jesus. Just one.
Done. Here you go, beautiful.
Thanks, Myron. Alright, so we made it out of that hypodermic needle that we picked up. Don't find those very often. Water. A large tank that holds liquids. In this case, you believe it that was designed to store water. I want to turn the stuff. Make things happen. Alright. Let's go visit her with this. Oh my god, someone's gonna do something. What do? I need some help, quick. What's going on? Oh god, it's Jack. He's threatening to blow up the power plant. There's no time. You have to stop him for me. You can do that, can't you? Stop wasting time. Lead on. Jack? I'm here? Bite me. This is Jack. People better listen to me now. What's all of this stuff? You see, young woman, pretty much a tomboy, just in work overalls. People always laughing at Jack, calling him Whack Jack. Well, who's laughing now? He's wearing a badge of the NCR police. Stay back! I've got a bomb! Don't do this, Jack. There's always a better solution. Yeah, sure. What would you know about this? Nothing. I don't know crap about your problems. Maybe you better tell me. What is this? Some kind of trick? Stall Jack until his buddies come to kill him? Who wants to kill you? That damn bitch of my ex-wife, Mira, for one. She wants me dead. Who the hell's Mira? Like I said, my ex. I catch her sleeping around and now she's saying I'm the bad guy. Got the court to give her everything and she's still trying to screw me. Whoa, that's hard. Completely unfair. No kidding, Sherlock. Now folks are going to listen to me. Look, think this through. Blowing this place up and folks will say, Jack took the weak way. Let himself get pushed around by his ex-wife. She wins, you lose. You really think so? Yes, Jack. It's true. I don't know. Now's your chance. Be the big man. Really stand her down. Ah, hell, maybe you're right. This wasn't the greatest idea anyway. I gained 25 karma and 6,000 experience points. Nice. That worked out. A young woman, pretty much a tomboy, dressed in work overalls. Did I read that already? You talked him out of it? That's amazing. The town owes you, big sister. Big sister. The town owes you big, sister. Look, it's not much, but here's some manuals I've been collecting. Maybe you can sell them or something. Oh, I can read them. Hey, yeah. I can sell this one. Read that one. Read that one. And read that one. Awesome. I just want you to know I'm still impressed by what you did with Jack. Me and Toto have to run now. Bye. Wait. Are you Dorothy? I thought that was Mira. Maybe some other party. Okay, what's with these computers? Failing to learn stuff. Try this one. Alright. A Watts Electro Box Power Generator. Fairly standard as backup generators before the war. Failing. Water pump. Can I science the water pump? No. Can't really science a lot of stuff in this game. It's pretty disappointing. There's a woman right there. Jeez. Myron, open your eyes, baby. I'm gonna read some books. Floor depression. Okay, so we've got that way and that way. We can freely go this way. I hope I'm running, because sometimes they don't move. I'm not moving an inch, come on. I clicked over there several times. Now you give me the X. I didn't have an X before. Come on. You can do it. What time is it? I don't want to waste a whole day away reading these books. But they are going to weigh me down. Let's give it a try. Outdoorsman, 78%. I'm sure we're just going to go up to 80. Correct. Repair is at 70. Wrong thing. Give me some room, Vic. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I pressed X. Repair 73. Right, what was that? Give me some room. Okay. It makes the nearest person run away from you. That's interesting. It's better than the push thing. See that? Everyone spread. Everyone moves away. I like that. X. And then they come back. So it's not a permanent order. It's just for, you know, so they get out of your way. I have to remember that. X. Okay, so now we're going to do science again. 67%. We're probably going to go up to 69, dudes. Science, oh, 70% actually. Good. We're doing well with some of these skills. Okay, so the time now is... It's 2:27 in the afternoon. Kind of too short to make it two episodes and too long to make it one episode, so let's continue. Didn't mean to hit that. Council Hall. Alright. You from the north? Don't get many northers here. That is not a tree. It's a flagpole. And a flag. Oh, I didn't look at that robot. Nothing out of the ordinary. Let's go take a look at that robot really quick. I got so distracted by that quest. Should be make sure I'm actually moving. Oh, the robot's gone. Oh, Toto was the robot, wasn't it? Oh, wait, she's still here. Oh, there's the robot. Woof, woof. It's a robot, maintenance model. 80 out of 80 hit points. A big robot with tools and stuff. Oh. Interesting. Alright, back on our path. Maybe later we can do lunch. No time to chat, gotta get to work. Okay. Yes, I am new in town. Hall of Congress sign. Tandi in here? You see a plain-looking young man in respectable clothing. Welcome to Congress House. How can I help you? What is this place? This is the Congress House, lawmaking body for NCR. Now, how can I help you? Can you help me find Vault 13? 13? Or did you mean 15? 15? Oh, nothing. My mistake. You said 13, right? Well, I don't know anything about that. I can't help you with that. Alright. Not unless you've got a geck. No. I'm here to see President Tandi. Concerning? I heard your president's got a job to be done. Oh, that. Talk to Mr. Gunther in back. I'm looking for a job. That's nice. This isn't a hiring hall. Why don't you try downtown? Alright. Is that Mr. Gunther? Over there? Anything else over here? No. It's Gunther, aide to President Tandi. At least that's what the sign on the door said. A good-looking metal table, except for the rust. Alright, Gunther. Can I help you? Who are you? My name is Gunther, personal assistant to President Tandi. Now what can I do for you? I'm searching for Vault 13. Madame President no longer grants interviews regarding Vault 13. I'm sorry, she's too busy to see every prospector who comes through. Huh? I don't get it. And I suggest you read the plaque on the statue outside. Now good day. I tried to, it wouldn't let me. You again? I'm here to see President Tandi about a job. Ah, yes. Well, she's instructed me to send in anyone asking about it. You're buzzed in. It's the door to my right. Alright. The door to his right. Oh, his right is that way. Alright, sure. That looks like young to be Tandi nowadays. You see an elderly woman, okay, lean and weathered.
I'm Tandi, president of NCR. My boys tell me you're looking for work. What are you handy at?
Oh, you've seen better days. I have many talents, and they're all at your disposal.
You're not quite what I'm looking for. Sure you can handle yourself?
Yes, I'm confident in my abilities and myself.
You sound like just what's needed.
Just by that sentence? Thought you weren't what you were looking for. Excellent. How can I help you?
We need some computer parts from our old base, Vault 15. Problem is, there's squatters there who won't let anybody buy. Somebody has to convince them to let us in. Or just bring back the parts. You up for the job?
I'm interested, but what's the job pay?
It's all business, huh? Fine. 500 when it's done. I don't haggle, so take it or don't waste my time.
500, that's in. That's it, huh? I'll take it, but I need some information.
Well, I got a little time to spare.
Looks like we're gonna have quite a conversation. First about what she has to deal with, otherwise Vault 13, Gek, New Reno, for some reason. The Vault Dweller and someone named Tandi, yeah. Shady Sands. Yeah, let's ask her some background info. The elder tells a story about the vault dweller and someone named Tandi. Are you that Tandi?
Lord, that was a long time ago. Hardly remember who I was then. Just a naive girl. The one you call the vault dweller. Is he still alive?
Is she still alive? The Vault Dweller is my ancestor. She lives on in me.
Yeah. There's a resemblance. You've got the same fire, too. I was always afraid that he was nothing but a skeleton somewhere in the desert.
Okay. I'd like to hear your story.
Figures. Well, I was pretty young when we met. There was a gang of raiders, the Khans, who had gotten hold of me. Things were looking pretty bad when all of a sudden this stranger shows up and rescues me. Your vault dweller.
Well, she's pretty old, so her memory's probably not the greatest, but we met her first, and then after that she was kidnapped. The vault dweller had many such adventures.
I used to envy him that. I wanted a life of adventure, but I stayed here and took over as mayor when my dad died. Been running this place and building NCR ever since. Guess it turned out to be a pretty big life after all.
The elder will be happy to know that you're still alive. I'm sorry, but I need to know more.
Get to it. I can't spend the day with you.
I'll try to be quick. Thought you had time.
What do you want to know?
Is this the Shady Sands the elder speaks of?
Was Shady Sands. Most folks call it NCR now. New California Republic. Pretty impressive name, huh?
Tell me about the NCR, please, if you will.
Lord, I could talk about that forever, and I just don't have the time. Here's a holodisc on the NCR.
Oh, cool.
We make them to spread the good word.
I look forward to reading that. Thanks.
What do you want to know?
What can you tell me about Vault 15?
It's just east of here, an underground shelter from the war. Most families in NCR came from it, so it's rightfully ours.
Go on.
A couple of years ago, some squatters moved in and built a shanty town on the surface. They call it the Squat. They're nothing but dogs in the manger. They can't get into the vault, but they keep us out. What do you want to know?
Why haven't you made a deal with the squatters?
I tried. I sent some people down there, but after the first few, they stopped coming back. I can't prove the squatters are responsible, either. My boys managed to capture one of them, but he won't talk. Got him locked up downtown.
Oh. Is he in the sheriff's office? I wonder if I can talk to him.
Get to it. I can't spend the day with you.
Oh, shut up.
What do you want to know?
I'm looking... Okay, actually, do you know what Vault 13 is?
Vault 13? Why are you asking?
I'm the chosen one of my village. I'm a descendant of the Vault Dweller, as I've told you.
You're serious, aren't you? If we're talking about the same person, he saved my life.
She.
Then vanished. When I start thinking it was only a dream, I go look at the statue out front.
Statue?
That's right. For scaring off the raiders. They kept clear of Shady Sands afterwards, and we got time to get ourselves set up. We made him a hero, even if we didn't believe a word about him coming from Vault 13.
Your memory is really failing you, isn't it? You clear of Shady Sands. You didn't believe him coming from Vault 13. Why not?
My dad and Seth searched for years trying to find Vault 13. They died looking. Always said it was west of here. Mm-hmm. If somebody were to find Vault 13, that'd do us even better than 15.
I'll keep that in mind.
What do you want to know?
I'm looking for a geck. Would you happen to have one?
A geck? Like the lizard? We got them all over.
No, not the damn lizards. Never mind, I need to ask you something else.
What do you want to know?
What can you tell me about New Reno?
New Reno? A damn bucket of Brahmin spit. Got every vice there is. We've got to be tough with them if we're going to unify this land. Congress has got to understand that.
What about the bishops?
Well, I'll talk to a snake, but don't expect me to hug them. If you see any of them, you can tell them that, too.
Rumor has it that the NCR is making a deal with the bishops.
No point trying to keep secrets around here. We're negotiating with New Reno for membership in the NCR. They should have some pull with places like Vault City.
Hmm. All right.
What do you want to know?
Hmm. All right, I guess that's it for now. I'll be going. Hmm. All right, let's finish looking around this place then. And we've got a holodisk to check out. Madam President is finished with you? How'd things go? Just fine. Now I'm out of here. In a minute. It's interesting how he interrupted me like that. So it's a big picture of the NCR banner with a Brahmin and a star. And a big table. What's this? A big chair. This large table looks important. Perhaps they hold meetings here? Perhaps. Oh, that's not a chair, that's part of the table. Right. Chair. It looks mighty comfortable. Give me some room, Lenny. Oh, she actually spoke. Cool. How's that supposed to be the vault dweller then? Not nose little kid. Huh. How do I get through here? Hmm. Guess I don't. Let's run back, see if we can talk to this guy in the sheriff's office. Or at least ask about him. President Tandy sent me over to talk to some prisoner you've got. His name's Oswald. Oh, really? Like JFK? That's all we could get out of him. He's supposed to be a squatter from Vault 15, but I doubt it. He's a bit too tough, you know what I mean? Tough guy, huh? Yeah, he's a real bad one. Killed two of our men and he hasn't said a thing. Give me a little time alone with him. Maybe I can convince him to be cooperative. No problem. Next 5 minutes, maybe I won't hear a thing. Follow me. Alright. What are you gonna do? Scare me into talking? You're wasting your time. I ain't got word one to say to you or anybody else. Don't scare me. Why don't you just kiss my boots? Does it suddenly smell bad in here? What the hell? You're trying to kill me! Guard! Ain't nobody coming to help you. If you want to live, you talk. Okay, okay. What do you want to know? Just don't hurt me again. I didn't think it would work. What do you know about Vault 15? Look, I'm just a guy. Not the guy in charge. That's Darian. He's the one you want. He's got this thing about Shady Sands and that old bitch Tandy. He's got a hideout in Vault 15. Even got the locals thinking he's on their side. That's all I know. Honest. Ooh. Really? I don't know anything else. I told you everything I know, really. Don't hurt me anymore. Alright. Unfortunately, I can't move. There's a description of this guy. It's a squatter prisoner they've caught. His face and arms have a crosshatch of old knife scars, and there's a crazed look in his eyes that says he's a brawler and an outlaw. And I'm stuck. You need to move. I can't move him. Vic ran off. Maybe if I close the door. The doorway seems to be blocked. Oh crap. Yeah, no kidding, I can't get there. This toilet is very clean, it works too. This guy's stuck here. Because I punched him. Saving a separate slot. Cough, cough, can't breathe. This is horrible. He won't move. I'm trying to knock him out of the way. Put that away. Did anyone else take their weapon
away? What you be need? You got it, friend. What you be need?
Just making sure no one else took out their gun. I guess this prisoner is free to go. Just open the door. He's almost dead. He just wandered off. Where's he closed it. Is the guy I was talking to? Hang the bastard, I hope. Him and his buddies killed two good men. Won't be any pain for me to see him dead. Yeah, they still don't know I saw him. Alright.
So, you're fine. Yeah, I'm listening. So.
So, shut up. Okay, so. We've got that done. Complete the Brahmin Drive, free the slaves in the slave pen for the Rangers, and retrieve parts, gain access to Vault 15. Now, we've got another area, though, over here, which I don't know how to get to. This is private property. Please move along. Excuse me, but who lives here? This is Weston Ranch, home of Councilman Weston. I need to see the councilman, please. What business do you have with Mr. Weston? Mr. Weston? I would like to chat with Mr. Weston. Mr. Weston doesn't just chat with anyone who walks in off the street. If you don't have specific business with him, then I suggest you leave until such time as you do. Now please go away. But... We needed to talk to him for something. I can't remember exactly what. They said he moved out here. What about over here? There's another force field this way. Is that also to Weston Ranch? Over... Isn't there one this way? Oh, no, there isn't. Never mind. But there is this area. Yeah, another guard. Someone must breed them since they all look alike. Nice. Is that part of the Weston Ranch? This is something else. Oh, there's a guard here. Is that a guard? Yeah, we'll talk to him. We can talk to him about this. This is government property. Move on, stranger. No. The streetlight provides illumination after nightfalls or in darkened areas. So I'm not completely sure what we're doing next. I might try to free those slaves again and then come back. Then we can join the Rangers. Exciting. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.